Pitch on the way from Richards. And DeGrom, it's a high fly ball to deep right. Back goes Herrera. He's in front of the fence. That ball is gone! Into the Mets bullpen, Jacob DeGrom rips his second career home run. And the Mets take a 2-0 lead here in the third. That was borderline a no-doubter as DeGrom pulled it deep into the right field line and into the Mets bullpen. He almost hit his own face on the LED screen that's right in front of the Mets bullpen in right field.